our sponsor. Wherever we go and play Mexican music, we have an opportunity for those audience members who are interested to find out a little bit what's behind the scenes, what's behind some of these traditions of folk music. The song from the Huasteca region is called Son Huasteco, also known as Huapango sometimes. So we're going to play a little bit of this style. We're going to feature the violin.
A drummer is playing with this cajon, which is also the origin is from the Peru, from the South America. It's also another influence of the African heritage that we have in Latin America.
In a lot of styles of music in Mexico, you will see two guitars playing in tandem, one lower and a higher one, and they do a lot of rhythms against each other.
I'm sure these were indigenous instruments from Mexico, so what were the indigenous?
Before the influx of instruments from Europe, the instruments in the Americas were percussion and flutes and shakers. There were no string instruments. You may have been wondering, this is the lower jawbone of the donkey. We're going to do a song that features the foot tapping called the zapateado. In this area, as in other parts of Mexico, the use of African drums was prohibited, but it was okay to use your feet and dance in a Spanish style. What people did was transfer the same rhythms that were doing on the drums to the feet. So that's where the African drum went in Mexico.